Slightly compromised now as Fernando Alonso goes off the track. That's a high-speed crash, and he's made contact with Lance Stroll in the Aston Martin. That is a big moment down the back straight. He did get very airborne. He goes to the left, and Lance Stroll moves to the left, Martin, to try and block Fernando Alonso, to try and stop the pass. And that's when the contact is made.